guys. I'm Sam with Off Leash K9 Training, Georgia. This is my new friend, Fitz. Fitz is a one-year-old Brittany Spaniel starting his two-week board train today. No major behavioral issues with Fitz. Owner's biggest complaints are he is super-duper-duper stubborn. He has terrible leash manners. He doesn't really listen. And he's got a bug-chasing problem. He gets super distracted anytime there's anything like a moth flying or a bee or anything crawling on the ground. He just tries to eat it and will not listen to anything that's going on other than that. Basically, they just want some reliable obedience, and they want him to be reliable off-leash as well. So we'll see what Fitz knows today. Fitz, come. Come. Fitz, come. Fitz trained on and off leash, distraction proof. Stay tuned to see all the progress he's made over the past 2 weeks.